Hello guys, we concept is a cab car effect, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at Rockingham Speedway in an Xfinity car, and I know what you're thinking about my thumbnail title. Yeah, in like the halfway mark of the race, there was this one car, the 11 car. He was on the apron, and he admitted on the radio that he was Blackflagged, but he needed to pick up the pace or else the other cars behind him would have to, like, pass him, and, you know, and, I mean, unfortunately, most of the field got Blackflagged, and that was, like, an unfair rule that iRacing monitors, and in a way like that, it just cost us a solid top five. So if I had backed down and saw all those cars just whipping on by and realized, oh, made a mistake, I shouldn't have backed down, you know? And so, yeah, here's my qualifying lap, and it was quite solid. So let's see what my lap time is. And my lap time is a 24.8 mid pack, but we are somewhere near the top five, so yeah, we're not back in the field, you know, and yeah, I'm getting caught up in an accident, which is good, and there's a sprinkle of caution here and there, but I think it was a solid race, so yeah, even though the black flag in the middle of the race just messed up our race, like the tempo of it, so go right ahead. It's 30 minutes long. Commentary should be A-okay since I explained a little bit about why most of the field was Blackflagged. But anyways, I'm Happy Karlo. Hope you all have a good evening. Enjoy the Super Bowl between the Chiefs and the 49ers. Peace out.
One lap to green. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now. The estimated SOF is 1,100.
Good luck.
Two additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good day.
Is mine working 11? Yep. Go, go, go!
You only have one target remaining.
I've never.
What happened
to the flip? Am I getting it? Right, okay. You spun it on the restart, I think. It was on my outside and went down in. Somebody flipped it. Too long that one. That's what I'm bearing the lead, but you're probably in the corner.
I got one car up here still kind of racing. I don't know if he's just ignoring it or he didn't get it.
For some reason, I have the whole 58 seconds now. Apparently, I went longer than I was supposed to without coming down. I don't know.
Did you see?
Yeah, that's what it is. Never mind. Must have came in too hot.
Okay, conscious. You are out of time.
That was something. That's right, guys. It sucks that it had to be my first Xfinity race, but I think it's a really fun car track combo.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, y'all have a great day, and peace out.